My legs are dangling off the edge. The bottom of the bottle is my only friend.
Hello, Midoriya.
I think I'll slip my wrist again and I'm gone, 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 gone.
You always broke your bones, nerd.
My legs are dangling off the edge. A stomach full of pills didn't work again.
Midoriya, did you?
Wait, no, I didn't give him. I promise, I don't know what he's talking about.
I put a bullet in my head and I'm gone, 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 gone.
Wait, are you trying to kill yourself?
I thought he was just joking around.
Yeah, I really thought you're doing drugs.
Wait, are we talking to Midoriya or Kira?
Gone too far, yeah, I'm gone again. It's gone on too long, tell you how it ends. I'm sitting on the edge with my two best friends.
Midoriya, am I your best friend? No.
One's a bottle of pills and one's a bottle of gin. I'm 20 stories up, yeah, up at the top. I polished off this bottle, now it's pushing me off.
Are you okay, Mido bro?
I swear, the only one guy who knows about pills is...
It's not me, don't blame me, I didn't do anything to him.
Then why is he? Maybe because of Bakugo. Well, not gonna lie, he's been hurting his feelings since high school.
Well, I always thought he has feelings for Midoriya. What the f***, nerds? I swear I'm gonna beat you, nerds.
Asphalt to me has never looked so soft. I bet my mama found my letter, now she's calling the cop.
Midoriya, what happened? Don't worry, I'll protect you.
Aw, so sweet.
TSK.
I gotta take this opportunity before I miss it. Cause now I hear the sirens and they're off in the distance.
Have you guys seen Midoriya? I made the cake he wanted.
Midoriya, where are you?
When I tell you that I've been persistent, cause I'm more scarred than my wrist is.
Midoriya, we can talk about this. Just tell us what happened, bro.
I've been trying too long with too dull of a knife, but tonight I made sure that I sharpened it twice. I never bought a suit before in my life, but when you go to meet God, you know you wanna look nice.
Midoriya, please let us help you. Don't kill yourself.
So if I survive, then I'll see you tomorrow. See you tomorrow.
Please.
My legs are dangling off the edge. The bottom of the bottle is my only friend. I think I'll slip my wrist again and I'm gone, 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 gone.
I've had enough.
Don't call.
I'm sorry, but I don't want anything bad happen to Midoriya, so I'm calling Mr. Razor. Midoriya, I bet you just need cheese and talk about this.
We hit the sky, there goes the light. No more sun, why is it always night? When you can't sleep, well, you can't dream. When you can't dream, well, what's life mean?
Yeah, like who cares what's life means anyway?
I don't think that's what he meant. What's wrong, Deku-kun?
I think you're being too overdramatic.
A mother and a son and someone you know. Smile at each other and realize you don't.
Well, you're the one who started this.
I told you it wasn't me.
Okay, now you're being dramatic.
You don't know what happened to that kid you raised. What happened to the father who swore he'd stay? I didn't know, cause you didn't say. Now mama feels guilt, yeah, mama feels pain.
Can guys stop arguing?
Shut up, talking bird.
When you were young and never thought you'd die, found that you could but too scared to try. Looked in the mirror and you said goodbye. Climbed to the roof to see if you could fly.
Whoa, easy bro, Bakubro, tell him. Tell what? To die easy first.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
If I survive, then I'll see you tomorrow. Yeah, I'll see you tomorrow.
Really, Bacabro?
My legs are dangling off the edge. The bottom of the bottle is my only friend. I think I'll slip my wrist again and I'm gone, 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 gone. My legs are dangling off the edge. A stomach full of pills didn't work again. I put a bullet in my head and I'm gone, 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 gone.
Are you going to kill yourself now? OMG, don't.
Think about your life. Think about my precious cheeses for you. Your cheese are dis- No guys. First of I'm sorry I made you guys worried. And second it was a prank. And third.
I wish that I could fly way up in the sky like a bird so high. Oh, I might just try. I wish that I could fly way up in the sky like a bird so high. Oh, I might just try. Oh, I might just try.